Okay, get ready to start this workout. We start with a little warming up and we finish with a little cooling down. So we start with a warm up. We start with a knee up pump. So pull your knees up and pump your arms down. Just to get the heart rate up a little. So lift your knees and pump your arms down. Upper body is straight. Lift your knees as high as you can. And power in your arms when you push down. So lift and push. Lift the knees up. Just a warming up, so don't go too fast. Lift up, power in your arms. And we go over to the side step, side bends. So you step to the side and bend. Feel the stretch in your waistline. Make yourself long and bend over to the side a little. Tap your feet to the side. Remember just the warming up, little stretching before we go to the main workout. Bend over, feel the stretch. Bend from side to side, make yourself long. Feel the stretch in your waistline. And we go over to the body circles. So feet are going wide. We're going to bend over and circle. So hands in your waist. So bend to the side. Over. All the way up. And back to the other side. And up. Then we go a little bit faster. Because we want to warm up. Circle and back up. Circle. And back up. Go from side to side. Pull your hips forward. Bend over. Come up to the other side. Circle from side to side. Bend over. And we do one more to the other side. And then we're going to circle our arms. So steps and circle your arms in front. Big circles all the way around. Upper body is straight, shoulders are low. And we're going to switch directions. Open up your chest. Bring your arms back. Keep moving, don't stand still. Big circles. Finish warming up with a little jogging. Arm place. And after this one, take a little sip of water and then we start with the main workout. But first, a little bit of jogging. Get that heart rate up. Move your arms as well. Upper body is straight. Go not too fast. Just a few more seconds And then they go over to the main workout. Okay, that's it. Okay, have yourself a little sip of water and get ready to start the workout. Okay, get ready to start this main workout. 15 cardio exercises, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. After the 15 exercises, you have a short water break. Start with the step back repeaters. So step back and pump your arms in front. Make sure your other knee is bent a little. And stay on one side for about 20 seconds, and then we switch over. Power in your arms, stay down and tap back. Make sure your back is straight. You can lean over a little bit, and we switch. So step back and pump your arms in front. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Active rest. Next exercise is the lateral jumps. So we do a double on the left and then we jump over to the right, double jumps. So get ready and start. So double jump and to the right. Double left, double right. Both feet together, knees are slightly bent, and land on your toes. Jump from left to right, double. Both feet together, upper body is straight. Just a few more. And the last one, and that's it. Get your breath a little. The next one is the front kicks. We do four on each side, and then switch from side to side. Little jumps in between, get ready and start. So one, two, three, four, and switch. And switch. So four kicks, and then switch. Upper body is straight. And kick up as high as you can. Up, two, three, four, and switch. Almost there. Keep jumping. Last one. And that's it. Next one is the shuffle with a knee up. So we do a shuffle and lift our knee up in the end. So get ready and start. So shuffle, knee. So we go from left to right, shuffle, lift. When you lift your knee, hold it for just a few seconds. Find your balance. Lift. Hold. Hold. Just a few more. Lift. Lift. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, re-catch your breath a little. Next one is the butt kicker and the high knee combination. So get ready and start. So kick, lift, kick, lift. Little jumps in between. Kick your butt, lift your knee. Kick your butt, lift your knee. And make sure upper body is straight, knees are slightly bent, and you land on your toes, always. Kick, lift, kick, lift. Keep jumping. 15 seconds left. your breath, lift your knee. Almost there. Last one. And that's it. Stay active. Next one is the twist jumps. So we just jump and twist in our upper body. So get ready and start. So twist in. Working your obliques. Move your arms. Both feet together. Keep jumping, keep twisting. Just a few more seconds. Don't give up. Keep jumping. And the last one. That's it. Okay, next one. Jumping jacks. Just the regular ones. In a few seconds. Get ready. And start. So jump out and in. Arms are going up and down. Wide jump and bring your feet together. Arms are going up all the way above your head and all the way down to your legs. Make sure you keep your upper body straight. 10 seconds left. And the last one. That's it. Re-catch your breath a little. The next one is the low in and out jumps. So we stay down a little and just jump out and in with our feet. Okay, ready? Go down and start. So knees are bent, butt is down a little bit. And you just jump out and in, out and in. Stay down, don't come up. Keep jumping. Out, in, out, in. 15 seconds left. Don't come up yet. Almost there. And the last one. And that's it. Come up. Next one is the jumping side crunches. We do 20 seconds on one side and then to the other. Just follow me in a few seconds. Get ready and start. So bring your knee up to the side and your elbow down. Little jump in between. And the last one on this side. Switch over. Bring your knee up, elbow down. Just a few more. Lift up, don't give up. And the last one, and that's it. Hurry, catch your breath. Next one is a double jump out and a double jump in. And we curl our arms in the same direction. Okay, ready? And start. So out, in. Power in your arms. Double out, double in. Upper body straight. Double, in, double. Keep jumping. Out and in, out, in. Double, double. 15 seconds left. Keep going. your arms. Double and in. And the last one. And that's it. Okay. Next one is the standing mountain climb it. So arms are going up. Up and down. Knees are going up. Just follow me. Get ready. Arms are going up and start. So lift your knees up, arms are going up and down. Arms are going up all the way and bring your elbow down to your waist. Lift your knees up a little. Keep going. 10 seconds left. And that's it. Lower your arms. Next one is the fast feet. A little dribble. So lean over. Get ready and start. Fast feet. Lift up a little bit. Bring your arms with you. Up, 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 up. Light on your feet. On your toes. Dribble, dribble, dribble. Keep going. 15 seconds. And 10. Almost there. And that's it. Okay. Active rest. Next one is side skated. So we jump for the light and jump to the right. In a few seconds, get ready. And start. So jump, tap, jump, tap. And you stay down a little bit. Lean over. Find your balance. Jump and tap, jump and tap. Jump to the side, tap, and back to the other side. Stay down a little bit. Knees are bent. Keep going from left to right, left to right. A few more. And the last one. That's it. Okay, two more exercises, then you have a short water break. We go further with the twist and tap jumps. So tap, tap. That's the exercise. Get ready and start. So twist, tap, tap. Twist in, swing your arms. Tap, tap, tap. Upper body is straight. Turn on your feet. Left, right, left. Keep going. Twist in, engage your ribs. Upper body is straight. Seconds. Keep going. Twist in. And we go for the last one. That's it. Okay, final exercise before the water break. We finish with the low front and back jumps. So not out and in, front and back. Get ready. A little bit down. And start. So front and back, like the flutters, but we are down. And stay down. Don't come up. Feel those quads. Feel your glutes and keep jumping. 20 seconds left. Stay down. Don't come up. Final seconds. Come on, 10. Down, stay down. that's it. Come up and have yourself a short water break. Okay, get ready for the second round. 15 exercises. We start again with the step back repeaters. 45 seconds on, 15 seconds active rest. Get ready and start. So step back and push your arms forward. 20 seconds on one side, then we switch over to the other. Make sure your standing leg is bent. Step back and push your arms in front. Keep going. One more on this side and switch. Power in your arms. Back is straight. Step back. Almost there. And the last one. That's it. Okay, next one is the lateral jumps. Double on each side. So stay active. Get ready and start. So double to the right, double to the left. Both feet together. Jump from left to the right side. Double, 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 double. Knees are slightly bent, land on your toes. Make sure your upper body is straight. Swing your arms with you. And keep jumping. Just a few more. And the last one. And that's it. Re-catch your breath a little. We go further with the four front kicks. On each side. So, get ready and start. Three, four, and switch. Double jumps in between. Swim and kick. Kick as high as you can. And switch. Three and four. Keep on jumping, lift your feet up, and switch. Three, four. Almost there. And last one. And that's it. Whew. You get your breath. Next one is the shuffle with a knee up on the end. Get ready and start. Shuffle, lift your knee. Lift, hold. Find your balance. Create exercise for the lower abs to hold your knee up. Keep going. Shuffle, lift. Seconds left, just a few more. And the last one, and that's it. Active rest. Next one is the combination of the butt kicker and the high knee. Get ready and start. So kick, lift. Jumps in between, kick your butt, lift your knee up. upper body is straight. Land on your toes. Knees are slightly bent. Kick and lift. Keep going. Kick and lift. Kick and lift. 10 seconds. Almost there. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay. Next one is the twist jumps. So we twist in, work our obliques, and get the heart rate up. So, get ready and start. So twist your feet from the left side to the right side. Twist your hips. Upper body is straight. And swing your arms around. 20 seconds left. Both feet together. Twist in. Left to right. 10 seconds. Count on. And the last one. That's it. Next one is the jumping jacks. So stay active, recatch your breath. Get ready and start. Jump out and in, bring your arms up and down, and just keep going. Just the regular jumping jacks. Fifteen seconds left. Keep going. Arms up and down. And we go for the last one. That's it. Okay. Next one is the low in and out jumps. So you stay down a little and just jump out and in. So go down a little, get ready and start. Squeeze your glutes, jump out and in, back is straight, lean over a little bit. You can feel it in the glutes, a little bit in the outer thighs, in your quadriceps. And of course, heart rate is going up. Keep going, stay down. Don't come up yet. 10 seconds, out and in, out and in. Almost, last one, and that's it. Come up. Next one is the jumping side crunch. 20 seconds on one side. Get ready and start. Bring your knee up, elbow down. Little jumps in between. Keep going. Last one on this side. Switch. Bring your knee up. Elbow down. Little crunch to the side. 10 seconds. Just a few more. And the last one. That's it. Whew. Recatch your breath. Next one is the double jump out, double jump in. And we curl our arms up and down. Get ready and start. Out, in. Power in your arms. Upper body straight. Double. In, out, in. Keep jumping, doubles. Seconds left. On your toes. Double out, double in. Curl your arms. Down, up. Last one. Up, and that's it. Okay. Next one is the standing mountain climbers. So arms are going up and down, and we lift our knees up a little. Okay, I'm ready, and start. So arms are going up and down, and lift your knees up a little. Make sure your upper body is straight. Lift your knees, come up. Arms are going up and down. Keep going. Lift your knees up. 10 seconds. Power in your arms. And that's it. Okay. Next one. Here's the fast feet. The dribble. So recast your breath a little. Go down. And start. Dribble. Lift your feet up just a little bit off the floor. Light on your toes. Knees are bent. You lean over. And dribble, dribble, dribble. Tap your feet. Lift. Stay down a little. Not all the way up. Knees are bent. Keep going. Dribble, dribble, dribble. 10 seconds left. Come on. And that's it. Okay, come up. Next one is the skaters from side to side. So we jump to the right, tap, jump to the left, and tap. Really catch your breath a little. Get ready and start. So jump. And tap. Take your arms, swing like you're skating. Knees are slightly bent. You lean over a little, make sure your back is straight. Jump and tap. Keep going. Big jump to the side and tap. 10 seconds, almost there. Stay down. And we go for the last one. And come up. Next one is the twisting taps. So we twist in, tap in front, and twist into the other side. Just two more exercises, then we're going over to the cooling down. Okay, ready? And start. So twist, swing your arms. Twist in. Twist in and tap. Tap, twist. Bring your arms up and down. Open and lower down. Twist. Twist. 20 seconds. Swing your arms up and down. Twist and tap. 10 seconds. Come on. And the last one. That's it. Okay, one more exercise. It's the low front and back steps. A little bit fluttered, but then low. Okay, ready. Go down and start. So bring your feet front and back. Stay down, squeeze your glutes, you can feel it in your quadriceps. back is straight, but you can lean over a little bit. Find your balance. And just flutter front and back. Final exercise. Come on, stay down. 15 seconds. Don't come up. Stay down. Feel the burn in your legs. Come on. Just a few more. And last one. That's it. Come up. Okay, take a sip of water. Then we start the cooling down. Okay, get ready to cool down a little bit. We start just with a side step and arm circles. Lower your heart rate. Slowly breathe in and out. Side step and circle. Lower your shoulders. Just circle your arms. And to the back. Keep breathing in and out. Get your heart rate down. Just circle and swing your arms. Shoulders are loose. Relax. Swing your arms. Okay, and we're going to stretch out a little bit. One foot is going back. Press your heel into the floor. You can feel the stretch on your calves. Push your hips a little bit forward so you can feel the stretch in your flexes as well. So, press your heel down. Press your pelvis in front. You can feel the stretch in your quadriceps, a little bit your hips, and in your calves. And switch to the other side. Step back, press your heel down, bring your hips forward, you can feel the stretch. Open up your chest, shoulders are low, and just slowly keep breathing in and out. Relax, feel the stretch, press your heels down, stretch on your calves after the jumping. Okay, come up. Feet are going on hip wide. We stretch out and we're going to forward fold. Slightly bend your knees and go as far over as you can. Reach towards the floor. You can feel the stretch in your glutes, your hamstrings, your lower back. Place your fingertips or your hands on the floor as far as you can. Feel the stretch. And feet are going a little bit wider. And stretch. You can feel the stretch in your inner thighs as well. And now move over to one leg. To the toe. Twisting your upper body a little bit so you can feel the stretch in your back. In your inner thighs, in your hamstrings. Move over to the other side. And keep breathing in and out. Come center. Bring your feet together. And roll up. Okay. Find your balance. Going for the quadricep stretch. If you need, you can place one hand on the table or on the wall. Bring your heel towards your butt. And press your hips forward so you can feel the quadricep stretch. Find your balance. And switch over to the other side. Relax. Find your balance. Grab your feet. Heel towards your butt. Press your hips forward. Knees are together. And feel the stretch on your quadriceps. Did a lot of effort during this workout. So a good stretch. And relax. Kick out a little bit. And we're going to do the leg rotations. Find your balance. And just swing around. And back, front and back, circle, find your balance. Whew. the other side. Swing around. Re-catch your breath. Heart rate is going down. And that's it. And then going to forward fold again. All the way down. Try to keep your feet together. Stretch out your legs. And go as far over as you can. Bend your knees. Come up. Stretch out. All the way. Breathe in and out, relax, and well done, you finished this workout.